they are sick. And we cannot have workers put in the position where they must choose between feeding their families or going to a doctor to get a diagnosis or staying home because they've been asked to quarantine. And this bill, in fact, sends that very important policy message to the private sector, to the public sector, to our overall community, that it is time to change the culture on how we view paid sick days. It is time to extend this benefit to those who need it when they need it.